And this morning, the state retirement board will meet as they consider a petition that would help support the family of a Worcester police officer who drowned on the job. Officer Manny Familia died earlier this month while trying to save a teenager at a lake in Worcester. Current state law does not consider drowning as a line of duty death, meaning that Officer Familia's family would not qualify to receive his full pension. State lawmakers are expected to take up the issue today. Now